is it. Paul's new house.
Oh dear, mercy me.
Oh dear, mercy me too.
Names on it and everything. W-O-L. That spells owl.
Bless my soul.
So it does.
Well, what do you think of it?
It is a nice house, Eeyore, but it
is a lovely house, Eeyore. But it's the best house in the whole world.
Tell them it's your house, Piglet.
No, Pooh.
This house belongs to our very good friend, Owl.
But Piglet, where will you live?
Well, I guess I should live. I suppose I should live
with me. You shall live with me. Won't you, Piglet?
Did you? Oh, thank you, Pooh Bear. Of course I will,
Piglet. That was a very grand thing to do.
A heroic thing to do. Christopher Robin, can you make a one hero party into a two hero party?
Of course we can. Silly old bear.
And so, the hero ended, and Piglet was a hero for giving Owl his grand home in the beech tree.
We never will forget our hero on the wet. Our quick thinking, unthinking Pooh Bear. And Piglet, who indeed helped out a friend in need. But truly, they're the heroes of the day. So we say, hip, hip, hooray for the Piglet and the Pooh. Piglet and Pooh.
What's all that stopping and singing and silly shenanigans?
And then around the tea. Hip, hip, hooray.